now we are in life. I think everybody is in right.
Maybe, okay. Microphone. Hello, hello. Okay, vamos, let's go. Hi, guys. Hi, people from YouTube, Facebook, Zoom. Okay, vamos, let's go. We need to work in warm up a little bit before to start this class, okay? So vamos, relax and try to move your body. Vamos, like a very relaxed, okay? More relax, more admisión. Relax. Okay, excellent. Vamos, shoulder. Let's go. Very good. Corta un poquitito la cámara ahí, amor, para que no me tape a mí en esta. Ok, let's go. Vamos, relax. Move your hand. Move your hand. Vamos, transfer your weight. Transfer your weight. One more time. Breathe and relax. Breathe. And relax. Breathe. And relax. Respiramos profundo y relajamos. Respiramos y relajamos. Respiramos. Y relajamos. Perfecto. Respiramos, relajamos y juntamos. Abrimos, respiramos y empezamos a proyectar. One and project, and project, and project, and project. Y push the floor, and push the floor, and push the floor, and push the floor, and one, y one. Rhythm, y one, y one, y one, y rhythm, in slow motion, and slow motion, and slow motion, and rhythm, y va, y one, and one, and one, and one, and slow, and slow, and slow, and slow, y lapis collect. Lapis collect. One more time. Lapis collect and push the floor. Lapis collect. Lapis collect. Lapis collect and push the floor. Very good. Same spot. Transfer way, transfer way, transfer way. One and one and one and one and one. And transfer way, one, E one, E open, open, collect, E one and two and three, one and two and three, transfer way and return, okay? Keep your position here, keep your right leg here, open your leg, transfer, like a rebound, rebound, and collect, okay? Make sure you don't do this movement here. When you balance on the right, your left go, and then come back and collect. Transfer way here, and then your right leg go on the side, and you the rebound, and then collect. So make sure you don't move your standing leg, your support leg here. Try to keep in one spot, okay? So now I change my position. So slowly, everybody follow me, okay? So we start with the left, and then my left lateral, okay? So, one and two and three, 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 and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, three, and one, two, slow. One and two and three, one and two and three, one and two and three, one and two and rhythm. One, two, three, and one, two, three. One, two, three, and one, two, slow. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, rhythm. One, two, three, and one, two, three. One, two, three, and one, two, stop. Excelente, very good. So now we need to go to another idea. So now we connect. This traspié, lateral traspié, we want to step forward, but pay attention. About the energy, vamos a hablar de la energía del paso, ¿ok? One energy, the rebound is not the same energy when you do the step, ¿ok? So it's a big difference, one energy and the other energy. So now we need to connect. One rebound, traspié, rebound when you collect, so now your standing leg is the now there's a leg working more. I need to push the floor before to go to the step. Push the floor one, and then you do the step, okay? So, very important detail. Traspié is one energy, the rebound. Shock absorber here, one and one, okay? I change my position, you see my profile, look. One and step. So you see the size of the step, the position of my leg and my step is totally different. The rebound, the traspié is short, okay? Like the shoulder side. And then when you do the step, it's a little more longer, okay? So, sí, vamos a decirlo en inglés y en español. Gracias, Jordina, me está marcando, solamente en inglés estoy hablando. Entonces, recuerden, cuando hacemos la salida de traspié, el traspié tiene una energía de rebote que es importante que vuelva al el equilibrio. O sea, yo no doy el paso y voy al paso. No hago el traspié y voy al paso. No, hago un rebote, regresa a la base y después va al paso. Atención. Esto por ahora es muy importante que tenga una dinámica diferente. So my rebound here, always I'm collect, like one elastic. You open and then come back. Or like a, visualize a bandoneon. A bandoneon. You open the bandoneon, close the bandoneon, and then open the bandoneon. Okay? So we need to do one and one. Okay? So now we need to go backward, like this. One and one. Okay? So next, my right leg now. One and one. And collect immediately and flex immediately. One and one and collect. Now we need to go side and return backward. One and backward. One and backward. One and backward. And go forward. One and traspié and step. Traspié and step. Traspié and backward. Traspié. Okay, one detail, because Jordina watched something in Zoom, so we need to correct some correction.
Check something. When we doing the traspié, now we are in a lateral traspié, our chest, okay, this area, is like a straight, neutral position. But as soon we have to take the forward or the backward step, we need to do the contra motion for the direction we are going, ¿sí? Entonces, mientras hacemos el traspié está en una posición central, es decir, el torso, mientras el traspié es un lateral, es un movimiento lateral, el torso está en una posición neutral. Luego, en el momento que damos el paso hacia adelante o hacia atrás, tenemos que recordar de hacer la contraposición correspondiente, ¿sí? Entonces, si yo hago un traspié y voy hacia adelante, after one traspié, and now I have to go forward, my next movement will be the right accommodation of the contra motion before I take the forward step. ¿Sí? En ese caso, entonces, tengo que hacer el traspié, acomodar la contraposición, porque el siguiente paso es hacia adelante. ¿Ven mi contraposición? Si yo hago un traspié y luego voy hacia un paso atrás, acomodo el torso para la siguiente contraposición hacia atrás. ¿Ven? ¿Sí? So if I do the sideward traspié and then I take the backward step, now is the moment when I feel the connection there, now is the moment of the rotation for going to the contra motion in the backward step. Okay? So if I put myself like this, okay, I put my stick in the back, stay here, traspié, collect for the forward step is this rotation. Esto es para la rotación hacia adelante, la contraposición. Okay, y para la contraposición, cuando voy hacia atrás, for the contraposition, but when I step backward, after I collect, this is my contra motion, okay? So, not the same, this is my leg, and this is the way of the rotation, okay? This is the way of the rotation. Not same, okay? This will be the contra motion, the right contra motion. So, all the time where we are practicing the traspié with the walking forward, this is happening right in the collect point here, see, before you take the step or you're going backward.
Constantemente ven la contraposición, ¿ven? Siempre, en todo momento hay una contraposición, sea para adelante o para atrás, pero en el momento que hago los pases hay una transición. So the transition always is a contra motion. So If you want to see again, check one more time. So, very slow motion. I try to put myself in diagonal, you can see here. And also...
Gracias, Jordina. Also, try to remember something more about the position in my upper body, but also my position in my hip. Because if my body, for one of the reasons, after traspié, go like this, what happened with my partner? She collapsed or he collapsed over, okay? Because I'm in diagonal in my position. No, my hip remain in right position. I remain my hip in right position, always, not just in this pattern. So, contra motion plus hip in right position, just push the floor, okay? But the floor, when I'm talking about push the floor, is don't go with the forward leg. Because if my energy is only with my forward leg, my hip go forward with me. That's a problem, okay? So we need to push a standing leg, and then we can arrive to exactly in right position. Then, more details. When I go forward, my foot never straight. Because if I'm straight, when I want to collect, you immediately feel you lose the balance. Okay? So the secret here is this hip, this foot, rotate. Always. Tenemos que rotar los pies. No podemos estar con el pie derecho. Porque en el momento de la transición nos vamos a caer. Entonces, sí, si yo hago una pausa.
Hay mucha menos flexibilidad. There's a lot sí. less flexibility. If you don't do turn out, okay, then you're going to work with a straight knees and everything becomes pain.
No, no, Steve. Okay? It's Steve.
Entonces, roto el pie y uso la flexión, la acomodación de la flexibilidad, que me da mucho mejor equilibrio, okay? En cualquiera de las direcciones, always this transition of flexibility is happening, ¿sí? Siempre voy hacia adelante para pasar el peso, transfiero la flexión. Voy hacia adelante, transfiero la flexión. Hago el traspié, regreso a la flexión, doy el paso, transfiero la flexión. Okay? There's always a constant transition of the flexibility with the turnout that gives you a lot more stability, a lot more power at the same time because you're able to push into the floor and stability for the balance without the tension of the upper body. Okay?
Entonces, música maestro, I need one tango. Vamos, let's go. We need to work in the music now. Vamos a poner un tango, Jordina. Cruzamos. Bien ahí. Esto es vivo, así que estamos en vivo. So now, tres chupete, orquesta de Juan Guido. Vamos. Eso, música maestro. 5, 6, 7. Let's go. 1, 2, step. 1, 2, step. 1, 2, step. 1, 2, step. 1, 2, backward. 1, 2, backward. 1, 2, backward. 1, 2, backward. Forward. Y backward. Forward. Vamos para adelante. Recuerden la contraposición. Y hacia atrás. Voy adelante. Hacia atrás. Muy bien, hasta acá llegamos. Excelente, let's go. So now we need to go another idea. So now we need to repeat traspié in one leg. Okay? So pay attention. We repeat the same traspié with the same leg. So now the idea is like this. I go traspié on the side, traspié forward, traspié on the side, and then step. Okay? So we need to combine three traspiés in one and then one step. I show you in this position and then you can see my step. So, 1, 2, 3, and step. Okay? This one is on the left. Now we need to work with the right. Example, now I change my position so you can see my right leg now. Traspié, and traspié, and step. Okay. Details. Check the difference now. When I do the step, I go longer, yes? But when I do the traspié forward, I do short. This is important point. So I do the traspié on the side, traspié forward, traspié on the side, and longer step. So this is important detail now. So make it different when you do the traspié, side of the traspié, side of the step. Traspié, step, traspié, step, okay? So now we need to...
Y también en este ejercicio, sostener la voz. En este ejercicio, ¿sí? Estamos haciendo la transición entre un traspié lateral y un traspié adelante y otro traspié lateral para luego caminar hacia adelante, ¿sí? Pero tenemos que recordar de acomodar siempre la contraposición. Contraposición, vuelve neutral, acomoda de nuevo la contraposición para ir adelante. So remember to make the transition between your traspié also by using the accommodation of the contramotion in between the contra, the traspié movement. So you have the sideward traspié, the accommodation here, the forward traspié, the neutral returning here, traspié, and the walking forward. Then when you're going backward will be the opposite, will be sideward traspié, backward traspié, sideward traspié, and walking backward, okay?
Bueno, excelente. So now we need to work in together. I change my position. Yes, everybody follow me. Come on guys, I don't see you in YouTube and Facebook, but please, no vacation, working hard, okay? Vamos, no hay vacaciones, a trabajar. So let's go. One traspié, one traspié, one traspié, step forward. Traspié and traspié, traspié and forward. Traspié and traspié, traspié and forward. Attention! Traspié, traspié, traspié and backward. Traspié, traspié, traspié and backward. Traspié, traspié, traspié and backward. Traspié, traspié, traspié and forward. Okay, so now we need to connect. Go backward and go forward like this. Okay, so we need to go and come back, go and come back. I go slowly, so now follow me please slowly, and then after we play music. So one and two and three and step. One and two and three and step. One and two and three and step. Okay, so now we go backward. One and two and three and step. One and two and three and step. One and two and three and step. One and two and three and forward. Okay, so now we connect this idea slowly. One more time. Five, six, we try music?
Sí.
Dale, pone música. Let's go. Five, six, seven, let's go. One, two, three, step. One, two, three, step. One, two, three, backward. One, two, three, step. One, two, three, step. One, two, three, step. One, two, forward. One, two, three, step. One, two, three, backward. One, two, three, step. One, two, three, step. One, two, three, step. One, two, forward. One, two, three, step. One, two, three, and then. Uno, dos, tres, voy atrás. Uno, dos, tres, voy atrás. Uno, dos, tres, voy atrás. Uno, dos, tres, adelante. Uno, dos, tres, adelante. Uno, dos, tres, atrás ahora. Uno, dos, tres, atrás. Uno, dos, tres, atrás. Uno, dos, tres, atrás. Cerró. Muy bien, muy bien. One more exercise and then we go another more idea with Georgina, okay? So now, cross behind in traspié. Cross behind in traspié. Traspié and cross, okay? I change my position. Right leg. Traspié and cross. So now, and cross forward my left. Traspié backward with the left and cross forward, okay? So, one more time slowly. I repeat slowly. I put my position in diagonal so I can see you guys and you can see me. Look. Traspié and cross. Both legs are in a little flex. This is important detail. When I cross behind, I don't lock my standing leg. I flex my standing leg. So, my knee behind, cross behind, and immediately I flex. But in the same time when I'm flex, I'm stretching in the same time up, so that gives me more this position, because if not, I'm collapsed, okay? So, this position here, Georgina have the correction here, guys.
Now it's special for the ladies, okay, because we have the high heels, especialmente para las mujeres. Importante to keep always the right posture here, and at the moment when you cross, you switch the flexibility, but don't change your position in the hip. If you switch at the moment when you cross, you relax and your hips goes forward, then your chest goes back and your partner falls forward, ¿sí? Entonces, ojo, sobre todo para las mujeres, proyección del torso, como siempre hablamos, para la postura, mantiene levemente la cadera hacia atrás, ¿sí? La sostiene hacia atrás. Luego, al hacer el cruce, en el momento del cambio del peso, ojo a no rotar, a no dejar que la cadera se rote hacia adentro. Mantengo la posición y descruzo, ¿sí? Entonces, hago el traspié atrás con su correcta contraposición. Then I go to the cross, and then when I am cross, I just hold my posture. Keep your posture, ¿sí? Mantengo la postura. Entonces, 1, 2, 3 y 1, 2, 3. Cambia la flexión, ¿sí? Se los muestro de acá. Traspié. From this position, change the flexibility, don't let the hip comes forward, go around with your foot, go around with your foot, and then go back for the next traspié, see? Not straight the foot like this. Keep the turnout. Your turnout, the V is facing forward when you collect heels to heels, but at the moment you cross, the turnout is facing backward, like this, see? Así, la posición de los pies se va a ver así en el momento del cruce. La B va a mirar hacia atrás, ¿sí? Y descruzo. Entonces, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. ¿Ok?
Excelente.
Para el hombre no hay tanta complicación. El problema es la mujer con los tacos altos, ¿está? Pero también un detalle es que siempre mantiene la flexión, ¿sí? No hay un bloqueo de rodillas. So, for the men, it's a little more simple. But for the lady, because the high heels is a little complicated. So now, one more time. We need to repeat this exercise for one more minute, and then we go to the last one, okay? So, repeat with me. So go with the right leg backward, and then cross forward, okay? One, two, cross backward here, and cross, and then go forward. Always you go forward when you cross, and cross. Now we go backward. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three, and one, two, three. Details, detail, important detail. In this traspié backward, when I want to cross forward, my heels not go in the ground, okay? I don't use the rebound and the heels in the same time. No, I keep my motion like this. Everybody see my foot here? Look, this flexibility, this elasticity, sometimes you don't see too much in the woman's step, but the guys, you need to remain there. But still in the woman, it's the same idea, okay? Pay attention.
The lady can go down because she has higher
high heels.
That depends of the height of the heels, okay?
Okay?
If your heels are really high, like mine, you're going to go down, okay?
And this is okay for the ladies.
That's okay. If you're, you have shorter heels, then you're going to remain like the men.
Like the men,
okay? Depende de la altura del taco.
¿Estamos? Atención con ese detalle, porque depende de la altura del zapato, a veces se modifica el rebote de los pasos, ¿ok? Es simplemente por una cuestión de alturas de los tacos. So, the high heels, you almost, the flexibility is almost there. But the guys, if you go on the heels, You're going back with your shoulder. With your back, this is not right. So repeat one more time. So remain the position here. One, two, cross, and one, two, cross. 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 Y uno, dos y tres. Uno, dos y tres. Uno, dos y tres. Y one, two, cross. Uno, dos y tres. Uno, dos y tres. Uno, dos y tres. Y one, two, cross. Bien. So now, we go to the last one, and then we continue the next pattern. The pattern is very nice, okay? El giro. Ah, vamos directamente al paso. ¿Quería el paso? Yeah, vamos, go to the step directly, Jordina said. Yeah, excelente. Okay, vamos. Before the step is simple. Remember, always we're teaching the basic pattern to connect with the more complex and more complex. And the end of the class, the consequence of the step is more beautiful, entonces, but because par and par.
Vamos a empezar con el movimiento simple para después ir a conectarlo con un giro, ¿sí?
Exacto.
Vamos evolucionando en la enseñanza entonces, del paso.
Entonces, hacemos una salida y vamos por este paso acá. Hacemos el traspié adelante, un traspié acá. Ahora, de acá venimos al cruce y el hombre va hacia atrás. ¿Ok? Now I repeat in English, from the beginning.
So it's a regular salida, bigger than her step. Remember, it's a sideward step to be able to walk in the outside line, okay, parallel to her. So you're going out, okay. Then here happens the traspié that finish with the leading of her going to a cross back, ¿sí? Entonces, acá el hombre marca este cruce detrás. La semana pasada lo vimos en el paso anterior, pero teníamos un traspié lateral. Ahora lo estamos viendo desde un traspié hacia atrás para la mujer, hacia adelante para el hombre, ¿sí? We saw this last week in another way.
Salida, contra motion. So now pay attention here. Change my contra motion and then go here. Okay? My lead now is in diagonal. So when I lead this cross, I go in diagonal. I don't lead like a forward 8 and 8 cortado. This is coming next, okay? So I show you one more time the basic pattern 8 cortado. So if I do the basic 8 cortado, she go forward and I go backward like this. Everybody see this motion. But if I want to cross behind, I don't do this motion. I go in diagonal. And my leg now cross my line. So now before I go behind me, behind my line, so now I need to cross my line because I need to cross her. Her line, there. Okay, so the step now I show you in this direction so you can see in different angles. Salida, step, pay attention. One, two, cross. Okay, so if you see my leg, corriendo un poquito, Jordi, you see I cross my line now. This is my line, but I cross my line. So now this is important for her, and then it's easy to leave cross behind.
So. En ese momento, en vez de pisar adelante como normalmente sería para ir un 8 cortado, la mujer va al cruce hacia atrás porque el hombre provoca una especie de deviación hacia el lateral, ¿sí? No la deja ir hacia adelante. Acá, una especie de deviación hacia el lateral cruzándose un poquito. Obviamente
bien.
También hay una marca en la parte de atrás.
Ahora viene ¿okay? la marca. So now, this is about my line, about the step. So what happened in my hand, what happened in my line, in my embrace. So now, for practice, this position is right. Now, close embrace. Shoulder blade here, no in the middle, shoulder blade. So now we need to go, salida, step, and one, two, cross. So now, very subtle, with my hand in diagonal backward with me, okay? So my hand is in connection with my chest and in connection with my line step. So three motion, one, two, three. That energy create the cross behind, okay? So I don't use this hand. Remember, the left, nothing, only this part, okay?
The follower feels from this point, at this point, in this traspié, when she's doing the traspié, she already feels that he's moving her to the cross. So she doesn't feel going to collect. She feels that from this traspié he changes to the diagonal, okay? So to be able to cross. So there's no chance that you're going to collect. You go right away into the cross. It should be at that point that the leaders make clear his lead, ¿sí? Es importante que la mujer sienta la marca del cambio de dirección, es decir, porque la mujer está como en un automático a veces que va hacia el 8 adelante. Pero en el momento del traspié, la mujer ya está sintiendo la desviación hacia el lateral que la manda al cruce. Entonces son las dos cosas juntas. El hombre se cruza hacia atrás en su línea, pero también ya está marcando. En el momento que hace el traspié, el hombre ya está marcando, o sea, acompañado con el torso, la mano y el torso, está marcando el cruce hacia atrás de la mujer.
Bien, continuamos. Atención, el paso no termina ahí. So the step continue now. We go. Salida, step, one, two, three. Next motion is one traspié on the side together. This one, like we do the exercise before. And then we go in forward, okay? So now, I show you one more time the idea completely. So we repeat two times this step. Salida, step, one, two, three, one, two, step, one, two, three, one, two, step, okay? One more time. Let's go. We're working together. Different angle. We change the position. I open a little bit and then you can see more how what happened in my upper body. Also, I told you in a few minutes about the lead again.
Entonces, lo repetimos dos veces. Vamos. Al traspié, cruce para la mujer. Traspié, vuelve a repetirlo. Traspié, cruce para la mujer. Traspié y seguimos. ¿Sí? Exactamente la misma cosa dos veces.
Vamos
para
hacia
que entremos
atrás
en la dinámica correcta de los cruces con traspié.
Ok. Salida. Step. 1, 2 y 3. 1, 2 y 3. 1, 2 y 3. 1, 2 y 3. Atención ahora. 8 cortado. 1, 2 y 3. Termina.
Sí, la resolución normal en un 8 cortado. So, simple for now.
For now is simple.
Simple resolution.
One more time, follow me from the beginning, repeat together. We lead cross behind two times, and the next one we all finish in ocho cortado, okay? So, one more time from the beginning.
Very slowly.
Salida, step, traspié, and.
Marca y va.
Side, traspié, and forward, traspié, and cross, traspié, and forward. Pay attention. Traspié and ocho cortado. Everybody see this motion now? It's forward. So now my lead is here and then I lead cross in ocho cortado the traspié on the next traspié for finish the ocho cortado.
Hmm? Un detalle importante es que, cuando la mujer entró en el cruce, quiero mostrarlo en esta dirección, mira, in this direction.
¿Ocho cortado?
En el cruce,
okay.
Cuando cruzo atrás. So, salida, going to the traspié. At this point, when she crosses, it's important that his sideward step, not too close to me.
Here,
okay?
In my
if,
side.
If you envision my side, then no it's not going to be easy for me to go sideward, and maybe hurt myself with the heels. So make sure you go really in your sideward so the woman can go as well in her sideward direction, okay? Entonces es importante acá que en el momento que el hombre pisa después del cruce de la mujer, vamos otra vez. Va.
Y uno, dos, cruza.
Ahora que
ahora.
Bien lateral, bien lateral. Que la dirección de la pisada del hombre no se venga hacia
que
la
no
dirección
invade
de la mujer,
acá.
¿Sí? Que no invada. Porque si no, la mujer no va a tener espacio para ese lateral, para el pasaje del descruce. Y se va probablemente a lastimar con el taco.
Lo hacemos una vez más, esta dirección. Mi línea de baile ahora es hacia allá, hacia la Gioconda. Vamos, let's go. Salida, step. 1, 2 y 3. 1, 2 y 3. 1, 2 y 3. 1, 2 y 3. 8 cortado. 1, 2 y 3. 6, 7, cerró.
Mueve un segundito.
Vamos a mirar. So we check people here. That's a moment to question. Guys, I told Georgina check now so people in Zoom. So I repeat for you, if you want to participate your class in this class in live every Sunday, so you just email us. You can see also the information is in the video. So you write email and then we send you the link and then you can connect with us again in live in Zoom so we can also watch you guys to correction you guys. Okay, leaders part. Very good. Let's repeat one more time from the leader part.
For the leader, check very well the direction that he's, the direction, the line, especially with the tail, the line that he's doing with this steps, okay?
So.
Fíjate muy bien las líneas que el hombre tiene en este paso para poder crear la diferencia entre el cruce atrás de la mujer y en vez la pisada adelante, del 8 adelante, como si fuera un 8 cortado.
Repetimos el líder. Hago la salida, salida, paso, comienzo el primer traspié, first traspié. 1, 2, 3. En diagonal. Ahora. 1, 2, 3. Okay, one detail here. Remember when I told you before, be careful, don't move your standing leg. Now you know why. If you move your standing leg, you are in the same line and your this foot in your partner, so you can walk in right to the next traspié. The reason I told you before the exercise is for that moment. This is a moment like we need to pay attention, okay? So, one more time from the beginning, and then you know the many secrets today, eh? 1, 2, 1, 2. Cross behind, so she's cross and you are in diagonal. Next, 1, 2, 3. And repeat one more time the cross. 1, 2, cross ladies here, and you are in diagonal. Now, 1, 2, forward. Next, 8 cortado. 1, 2, 3. You see my step now is in my line. Then, diagonal and cross. Diagonal, move your leg, move your leg, cross. When I move my leg, it's for create a space for her cross. Okay? If I.
Last class, that sometimes there's a sudden adjustment at the moment of the ocho cortado, depending on the step, to create more room to be able to lead her to cross easier, okay, and more comfortable.
Remember, any small piece secret that give you more moment, flexible moment, also you enjoy more when you dance, okay? So you don't have tension, nothing, that's the idea. Así que no tenemos que tener tensión. Una vez más, ¿puedo hacer una vez más con los líderes? Yes. People say yes. Excelente. Fine group. Veamos este grupo. Let's go. We start from the beginning. Salida. Step. 1, 2. Cross. 1, 2. Step. 1, 2. Cross. 1, 2. 8 cortado. 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3. And 6 and 7. Collect. Muy bien, bien. Ladies time.
Vamos, las mujeres ahora. Vamos, chicas. Vamos,
entonces,
let's go.
Vamos a hacer. Tenemos. So we have salida, first step back, traspié, going to the cross. Now, go all the way around, okay? One possibility, or lift it up to go sideways. Two ways to uncross, okay? It's up to you. You decide. And then traspié and walk again. Then one more time, traspié back, cross, uncross, traspié and walk again. At this point, remember you have your contra motion and make sure you don't do this with your foot. Keep it turned out so there will be a lot more stability for your next motion, okay? Then traspié, normal 8 cortado, so step forward, collect, sideward traspié, pivot and cross for the resolution. ¿Sí? Otra vez, vamos otra vez. Tenemos salida, paso para atrás, traspié, voy al cruce, descruzo, sea que voy alrededor o que vaya por arriba, lo deciden ustedes. Voy al traspié, vuelvo al paso con la contraposición correcta y con la posición correcta del pie. Miren que no lo roto hacia adentro, esto es muy peligroso. porque se pueden lastimar con el taco y porque se crea un desbalance hacia afuera en la pareja, ¿sí? Entonces, voy de nuevo al traspié, voy al cruce, traspié, y ahora al traspié y voy al adelante, 8 adelante, para ir al traspié lateral y resolver en el 8 cortado. Vamos una vez más con un poquito más de dinámica. Let's do it a little bit more, with more dynamic, ¿ok? 1, 2, traspié y cruce, traspié y paso, traspié y cruce, traspié y paso, traspié, 8 adelante, traspié y cruce, resuelve. Una vez más.
Vamos.
Y salida, paso, traspié y cruzo, traspié y paso, traspié y cruzo, traspié y paso, traspié, piso adelante, junto, traspié, cruza, cambia peso adelante y resuelve.
Muy bien.
One more time together. Vamos, one more time in couples. Couple time, everybody together. Position, breathe, relax, concentrate, start, let's go. Salida, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, collect. One more time. Different angle, line of dance is opposite line now. Salida, 1 and 2, 1 2 3, 1 2 3 and 1 2 cross, 1 2 ocho cortado, 1 2 3, 1 2 3 and 6 and 7 collect. Muy bien, different angle, línea de baile hacia el obelisco. Salida, step, 1 2 3, 1 2 3, 1 2 3, 1 2 3, 1 2 3, 8 cortado, 1 2 3 and 6 and 7 collect.
Así.
Muy bien, different line, I go to your line of dance now, line of dance with your camera, y salida, step, y 1 2 3 y 1 2 3 y 1 2 3 y 1 2 3, 8 cortado y 1 2 3 6 7 collect. Muy bien, excelente. I don't see you guys here, but promise next time you need to come to my another computer. There's as many people here in Zoom. Vamos, vamos, no hay vacaciones, a trabajar, let's go. Before to go to Giros, to Molinetes, we need to practice this idea. For one more minute and then we start to the next part. So don't forget any details from the beginning of the class. After you can watch a video because the video is in YouTube in our channel. So if you like the class, like. If you like, keep like. That's it, no more. If you like it and enjoy it, that's it. And also, if you want to collaborate with us, thank you very much for your collaboration, okay? So we really appreciate any details and any question you want to do with us, guys. Estamos abiertos para todos. Gracias por sus colaboraciones. El video está grabado en YouTube, así que también lo pueden ver, repasar y repasar cientos de veces. Y gracias por sus colaboraciones, por sus donaciones que realmente nos ayudan a continuar con estas clases. Así que no hay vacaciones, a trabajar. Let's go. ¿Cómo estamos por aquí? Excelente. I think somebody maybe have a question. We have the delay here. When I'm talking about question, we see here the people, but you receive the delay for 5 seconds or so. Okay, the timing on the second part?
Let me check.
Sí, the timing of the traspié always is 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. The question is the timing of the traspié.
Yes. So the timing of the traspié is
tiempo, tiempo.
Uno, dos, tres. Uno, dos, paso. Uno, dos, cruce o paso. Uno, dos, paso. Uno, dos, tres. Uno, dos, tres. So always, always uno, dos, tres. Pausa para el siguiente.
So the question here is the musicality of the traspié. Great, guys. Remember, in connection with this question, I like this question because we have always in one beat, well, we have three movements in two beat, two strong beat. One, two. One and two. One and two. One and two. And one and two. And one and two. And one and two. How you do that? One and two. And. This end, this pause is collect. That part I told you here, collect. Then one and two, and collect. So that means you always have this little pause. Of course, it's not big pause, it's simple pause. One and two, one and two, one and two, and one and two. And then we continue on the next and the next and the next beat. So if example, now when I leave this cross, leader part, I do the salida, beat, beat. Here is no double beat, it's only beat. I go strong beat, strong beat. Now we start, one and two, one and two, one and two, one and two, one and ocho cortado, one and cross, and one, two. So then we continue on the beat again, of course. If you want to resolution in dynamic, of course it's possible. Also it's possible. But the idea is you have too many combinations. Calm again, relax again, and then go to the next. Okay? Vamos todavía. Excelente esta clase. Muy bien todos. Creo que hay preguntas también en YouTube y en Facebook. Bueno, vamos respondiendo de a poco. Si no, durante la semana respondemos a todos.
Súper, bueno, me alegra que estén disfrutando de la clase y entendiendo muchas cosas. Vamos al giro entonces.
Vamos al giro.
Let's move to the next possibility where we are going to connect this motion with the
giro.
Okay. But now we're gonna do.
But we this giro. Remember this class is in connection with the last class. Giro in traspiés. Giros in combination with the traspiés. It's something like you change the direction and change the direction all the time. Okay. So of course the family. Sí, ahora vamos a hacer una media luna combinada con giro de traspié.
Y al final es un giro completo.
Okay? Sí. So, pay attention from the beginning. I show you the step very slowly. Before I show you the step completely.
And we are doing one time the cross.
Okay?
Just one time.
So, salida, step, one, two, three, one, two, cross. First media luna, one, two, three, and one, two, cross, six, seven, eight. Okay? I show you in different direction. I show you before, and then I teach in the details, slowly. Salida, step, one, two, cross, one, two, media luna, y one, two, three, and one, two, cross, six, seven, eight. Okay, now, you see the step completely. Now we repeat part and part and part. So until now, you know the cross behind. You know the media luna, the free class before. We teach in class, a beautiful class in November about media lunas. And also we teach in ocho giros milongueros. Okay, now if you connect three beautiful combinations together, you create this small sequence, the three movement, the three step. So now I show you. From the beginning, salida, step, cross behind before. Until now, everybody okay. Next, one traspié on the side. Now we need to return to my position in contra motion, and now we go forward with my energy. Look, this energy. So now this energy create this cross. So now if you see my part, leader part, when I go forward here in media luna, my next motion now is pivot, just pivot. But my partner, she had sidestep and cross forward. This, because my contra motion is in right position, that create media luna, okay? So one more time from the last part. So from the side traspié. Side traspié, collect, and media luna, okay? I show you in this direction from the beginning. Para allá. So, salida, step. One, two, cross behind. Pay attention now, look. One, two, three, okay? Next motion here, I'm collect, and now forward. I go forward, one, two, three.
So
and then
one traspié in rotation, okay?
Okay,
so
look,
un
one,
con
two,
de dirección.
Three. Okay, one, two, three. One, two, three. Now pay attention, one, two, three, and one, two, three. Okay, so my next traspié now, we have the two traspié after this media luna. Before we need to traspié forward, and the next traspié, I go to this way. From here, one, two, three, okay? From the beginning, one more time, I repeat 1,000 times today this pattern, eh? Salida, step, one, two, cross, one, two, media luna, one, two, three, and one, two, three, six, seven, eight, in line of dance.
¿Qué hacer los solos?
Sí, leaders par, vamos, leaders. Very slowly open your eyes, leaders. Open your eyes like this. I have one secret here, very simple secret. But I give you, we practiced before in the exercise a little bit, but now I show you why it's important this detail. Maybe I change my position here so you can follow me now like this. Okay, from the beginning. Salida, step, one, two, three. Next, one, two, three. Pay attention, my traspié. Jordina practiced with you the contra motion, okay? So this is the moment you need to contra motion. So now, this contra motion here create media luna. So now I'm stop here. Next, I need to do the traspié forward. One, two, three, okay? And then I change the direction here, but my line of dance is there. So now I need to turn. So now my right leg go forward, and now is coming the secret. I cross again, like when I lead cross behind, same thing. I cross backward, I cross my line. That cross my line, that give me more turn, okay? So this cross behind, when I do the traspié here, that give me more cross, and that give me more turn. This is one of the more details and important details in secret for the leaders. If I go one, two, and three, I don't finish in line of dance. I need to extra motion to repeat to go to the line of dance. Because I use this motion here, that give me more stability, flexibility, and more dynamic in my giros and my molinetes, okay? So pay attention one more time from the beginning, I show you. We are together, okay? Vamos, let's go. One and two, one and cross, one and media luna, y one, two, three, and one, cross, collect, six, seven, eight, and finish in line of dance. Almost ready? Okay.
Ladies part, pay attention, ladies.
So, are you ready? Yes, okay. Side one, back, Traspié and cross. Now, traspié in 1, 2, 3. Here we are at the end of the first media luna, okay? Then we do where we are, that's our back line. Traspié back, tras change of direction, sideward. Now we go back, side, cross. The same at the beginning, the first media luna, okay? Even though they are doing something different, for us it's the same step. Then resolution, okay? At that point, I could also make an adornment, an embellishment. Now I show it to you. Tenemos salida, lateral, paso atrás, traspié y cruza. Traspié, primer cambio de dirección con media luna. Uno, dos, cruza. Voy atrás en línea con un traspié, cambio de dirección, voy para atrás con un traspaso lateral y cruza. Y resolución. Lo mismo que hice al comienzo, lo hago al final en la resolución. A pesar de que el hombre está haciendo un paso diferente, la mujer tiene el mismo movimiento. Ahora vamos otra vez. Uno, dos, uno, dos, tres, cross behind. One more time. Sideward, traspié. I do it slowly. Back, side, hip rotation, cross. Remember the power, the rotation of the hip to go into the cross. Then, traspié, pivot, sideward. Then, go back, and here is the moment. You can decide to go sideward immediately or before taking the sideward embellishment to before going sideward, okay? A very quick firulete before going to the sideward step. Very quick, because they don't give us time. We take the time in between, okay? Otra vez, salida, va. Traspié, cruza atrás, lateral y 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 y resuelve.
Muy bien, vamos una vez más
en pareja. Let's go together, we practice one more time together. So close and brace. Salida, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, media luna. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 6, 7, cerro. Vamos una vez más. Línea de baile en oposición para el otro lado. Salida, step. 1, 2, cross. 1, 2, media luna. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, cerro. Una vez más, línea de baile hacia atrás. 5, 6, 7, let's go. Y beat, beat, double beat, double, double beat, double beat, double beat, 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 beat. ¿Ok? Vamos hacia allá ahora. Otra posición. Y salida, step. Y 1, 2, 3. Y 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Y 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3. 6, 7, collect. ¿Ok?
Un segundito.
Vamos a ver alguna pregunta. So some question. And then we repeat one more time the pattern. I think everybody understands. ¿Sí? Ahora vamos a ir un minuto más. How you feel, guys, here in YouTube and Facebook, Jordina Chay here, and then I don't see you, but I want to see you next time. Every Sunday, just connect with us. Oscar and Jordina, tangodebuenosaires.com, y also you can check in our website, or you can send your email, jordina.vargas.com, and hotmail.com, and then you just send me email. I think everybody okay.
Okay.
Bien, bien. Jordina, si alguna persona quiere colaborar con nosotros, ¿cómo pueden hacerlo?
Si quieren colaborar con la clase, está en la descripción del video, están todos los links para poder hacer las donaciones. Sí, está PayPal, está Zelle, está Square, por cualquier tarjeta de débito o crédito, está Mercado Pago, CBC, Argentina. Sí, hay millones de posibilidades para poder colaborar. Luego, para poder estar en el Zoom, simplemente escriben al email que está también en la descripción del video, que es el mío, georgina.vargas@hotmail.com, y ahí les podemos pasar el link de cada semana, lo ponemos en una lista, donde cada semana enviamos todos los links de Zoom para poder conectarse para esta clase. Por razones de seguridad no podemos poner el link a la vista de todos, simplemente por eso.
En inglés, decilo para que alguna...
Yes. In English. So for cooperate with this lesson, you have all the link below in the description of the video. You can just make a donation of any amount.
Okay, shall we continue with the next idea, guys? No next step, sino we have more practice there. But I see everybody here.
And for Mercado Pago for the Argentine people. And
very
then
nice.
If you want to be on Zoom, it's very easy. You can turn on your camera or not. Don't be shy, you can...
No problem, guys.
And you
Very
can
good.
Email, I will put you in email list so you can be on Zoom. Now we finish this connection right now and we keep going on Zoom and for more questions, more details.
Before finish this class? Before finish this class with you guys, because we continue on Zoom, okay? Just 1 minute. I want to tell you something important. Next Sunday is one special class because it's Georgina's birthday. So, Georgina's birthday, and then we organize the best class. But this class...
Okay, we'll take just 5 minutes to celebrate my
yes.
birthday, okay? So I hope to have a cake and blow my candles with all of you.
With a cup of champagne or something, whatever you want, juice. Okay. So we just say ching-ching with Georgina and her
and
birthday.
Continue the lesson.
But we're teaching this class very special step like she like it, okay? The step like when she dances.
It's going to be my favorite.
And embellishment and beauty for something. This is a great class for that. But that is important. So now we need to say, people guys here, wait for me 1 second. I want to say thank you very much. And we see you next Sunday, of course. Prepare, I don't know, candle, whatever, artificial fire with the celebrate Georgina's birthday. And also, please, no vacation, please. We need to work in this day. We dream with something, but we're working hard. Thank you, guys. We'll see you next Sunday. Bye-bye. Thank you. Big and brave for everybody. Vamos. I love this energy. I love it. Okay.
Nosotros te podemos ayudar de muchas formas con nuestros 14 videos didácticos, también disponibles en formato digital desde nuestra página web. Tango, milonga, vals, fundamentales, musicalidad, ritmo, melodía, fraseo, figuras y combinaciones complejas, técnica, giros, samba y chacarera. En cada video encontrarás todos nuestros secretos. Además, clases privadas ahora también por Zoom, para todos los niveles, en pareja o individuales. Podremos trabajar específicamente en tus necesidades, desde lo simple a lo más avanzado, rutinas de técnica, adornos, coreografía y mucho más. Suscríbete a nuestro canal y estaremos en contacto a través de todos nuestros videos. Do you want to study with us, but really focus and go to the next level? From level zero to professional or teachers, we can help you. There are many ways. Our 14 instructional DVDs with English subtitles, also in digital format, are ready for you to download from our website. Tango, milonga, vals, fundamentals, musicality, romantic, rhythmic, challenging steps, technique, giros, Argentine chacarera and samba. Everything comes with all our secrets. Private lessons, private coaching, now also by Zoom, for all levels, couples or single. We can specifically work on your needs, also doing choreography, technique, embellishment, and more. Subscribe to our channel and stay tuned with us. Now, let's go back to the lesson. Links for donations are on the video description. Please, feel free to donate what it feels good to you. Ahora, regresemos a nuestra clase. Los links para que puedas colaborar están en la descripción del video. Por favor, siente la libertad de contribuir con...